a storm you're starting now. And there's a storm you're starting.
Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be cleaning out my whole entire closet. I have so much to get rid of and I also need to organize it. So if you want to see how I organize my closet and everything I get rid of, just keep watching.
So this is what my closet looks like so far. I know it is quite a mess, but what I'm going to start off by doing is just taking everything out of my closet and taking out things that I don't want and putting them in certain bags. So I have all these purses right here that I am keeping, but I need to take them off and set them in a box or something because it's just too much right here and it just doesn't look right and it looks tacky. So I'm gonna clean this up as well. So I just want to start off by showing you what I have put away so far in bags to give away, because I found a couple of clothes that were just sitting out that I didn't want. So this bag back here is for a friend, and most of this is going to my housekeeper, but all that's in here is just jackets that I don't need, and my friend was like, ooh, I like your jackets, so I'm just gonna give her those jackets. But in here is clothes, and then I have more clothes right here for my housekeeper. But I am going to take all of this out of my closet and go through everything. So these are all of my sweaters that I took out, and I am going to organize all of them and put them back into the shelf. And my shelf is empty right now, and I'm just going to organize everything and put it back in. So I just want to show you guys what my closet looks like now. After I had organized it, I put all of my sweaters up here. These are more of my sweatshirts, and all of these are my sweaters. I color-coded them as well. All my white sweaters are right here, and my blue ones. And I have more cardigans on the bottom. And then in here, I just put all of my purses all in this bag. So whenever I want a purse, I can just pick one and just set it back in my shelf. I just put my little backpack right here, my hats, and I use this purse every day. So I just set this purse right here. So when I want my purses, I can just go right here and get my everyday purses. Now on to my actual closet. I have so much to go through. So I want to show you guys what I started off by doing before I take out all of my clothes. So I put all of the jackets I'm keeping in this pile. All of my short sleeve shirts are in this pile. All of my long sleeves are in this pile. And I'm just going to put rompers and dresses right here. And anything that I'm not sure of if I want to keep or not, I'm just going to make a pile right here on my floor. And then my giveaway pile is over there. So I'm going to start taking out all of my clothes in my closet. So I'm literally just going to take out all of my clothes and set them on my bed. And I will sort everything out after I take it all out. So these are all of my clothes I took out of my closet, and I have a lot more on my bed, and I'm just going to go through these and I'm going to pick what I want and what I don't want, and everything that I want is going in these piles and everything I don't want I'm setting here. So let's get started on this. I have so much to get rid of. Oh my god. So this is what my closet looks like now. It's all nice and clean. I put all of my jewelry in here. My long sleeve shirts, vests, and all of my jackets. And all of my short sleeve shirts are up here. My sweaters, my purse, and my shorts and pants. And then I'm going to make a whole new video for all of this stuff. And I'm gonna clean out my drawers next.
Hey guys, I forgot to record my outro for this video, so I'm making it now. That is why I have blue hair, because after I made the video, I got my blue hair the day after, and I really like it. It's something different. I actually did not make a video of myself getting blue hair because it was just too much dye everywhere and it was a huge mess. But if you did like my video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Comment down below some video requests that I will make for you guys. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!